What brings you two out here tonight?
Travis Wall.
Travis Wall.
Absolutely.
And what are you most excited about for Shaping Sound?
Well, we know that he just has an extraordinary group of dancers in the company, and he's just one of the most innovative, you know, thinkers in choreography today. And so I personally, I'm just looking, I'm ready to surrender myself to whatever, I'm sure it's going to be awesome.
Tell me a little bit about your history with Travis Wall.
Well, Travis and I go back a ways, and we worked together a few years back, and he came in and assisted me on a project, and I was just saying, I knew then that this guy was destined, and it's been a thrill to watch his career explode before us on television and you know, as with his company, and couldn't be happier for him and couldn't support him more. He's a really brilliant man.
And then what is it about Shaping Sound that you think will make it unique as opposed to other dancing shows?
Haven't seen it yet.
Have you seen any tidbits or anything?
Little tiny bits. And of course, I'm, you know, very moved and excited to see it all put together.
What are you anticipating that this kind of show will create an effect of?
Oh, I think it will reverberate throughout the entire dance community, but not just the dance community. I think it's going to touch everyone across the nation. It's very exciting.
Fantastic. Have a great time. It was
Thank
lovely
you.
To meet you too.
Excited to be here.
Have
Thank
fun.
You.